North Charleston police are searching for two suspects after an armed robbery at a gas station early this morning. Police say it happened at the Sunoco 7-Eleven gas station off Ashley Phosphate Road just before 4 this morning. They say the suspects had a gun, demanded money from the cashier. Right now, we know that the men got away with less than $100 and some cigarettes.